सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलद तरंगा। This familiar and very famous lines of our national anthem, which was first publicly sung on December 27, 1911 at Calcutta, signified the cultural heterogeneity of our motherland. Jai Hind, this is Cadet Gaurav Nayak from the 2nd Battalion of the National Cadet Corps, Jalandhar Group, with the regimental number PB20SDA130557. The Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat camp, formerly known as the National Integration Camp or the NIC, is a special camp which involved cadets from all over India and participation of all the 17 directorates. The main objective of the camp is community living and cultural activities as compared to other camps which emphasize on drill, PD, weapons training, etc. As being a part of NCC, I got a chance to attend the online EBSB camp under the JNK banner. The camp taught me people-to-people skills, different cultural traditions and languages. Of course, I got to participate in quizzes and skit and a lot of other activities. This camp was quite motivating and educative. To conclude, I'll ask all my fellow cadets to attend this camp. We all have heard charity begins at home. So if you want to see the world, explore your country first. In my opinion, EBSB camp provides the best platform and opportunity for the every cadet. I will end it by a famous proverb, "United we stand, divided we fall."